On February 3rd, 1943, the SS Dorchester, an American transport vessel, sank in the icy waters off the coast of Greenland, the victim of a German U-boat. Of the 904 men aboard, 605 were lost. Among those who perished were four Army chaplains, each of a different faith, each called to the same duty. The testimony of the survivors tells the story best. As overcrowded lifeboats capsized, as rafts drifted away empty, and men milled around on decks on the ragged edge of panic, the only fragment of hope came from those four men. And when the life jackets were gone, they gave away their own. As the survivors swam away, they remember the chaplain standing, their arms linked, braced against the slanting deck. They were praying words of prayer in Latin, Hebrew, and English, addressed to the same God. The light eternal, based on the well-known hymn, God of Our Fathers, is a reflective work that musically recounts this magnificent story of courage and faith.
Well, halfway through the song, we're going to attempt to recreate the sound of the sonar, but we're not going to attempt it, we're going to do it. The sound of the sonar with the impending explosion when the torpedo hits the boat. So we'll be ready. Actually, it was a ship, wasn't it? Close enough. Be ready for that. I just wanted to warn you about, because the explosion will be stupendous.